A recap of Kirsten's body language. So I yell, boom, whale eye. Right?
Sure.
Now it's displacement looking. She's avoiding eye contact. Wait for it. Boom, lip licking. You saw that? Ah! Oh no. Okay. Ah! I don't know how to use a phone. So wait, where is it? Boom, right there. She licks licking her lips. More whale eyes. See her eyes? Look at that. Looking away, avoiding eye contact. Head is low. More avoiding eye contact. I pet her. That could be a bite. She looks at me like, hey, yo, stop that. Look at those eyes. Oops. Look how red her face is. You know, you gotta listen. Look, she says, stop that. You're mad at me. I don't want to be touched. I go for the head because I'm a dumbass. You know, I'm just trying to comfort her. She's softening up. But she's still giving me whale eyes like, I did not like that you yelled at me. Look how red her face is. Look at that hard stare. She's like, I did not like that you yelled at me, and I do not appreciate you touching me right now. I caught on maybe around here. That's why I put the camera in her face and I stopped petting her. I was like, whoa, we're not on good terms right now. Look at that, guys. And then I stopped.